Hey, what is up, Nation? In this session, I'm going to teach you a really quick tip on how to switch between Imperial and metric units. So you can see here I've dimensioned this rectangle, and the units are Imperial. So I have 7'6" on this side and 9' on this side. And let's say I wanted to switch to metric. So what you need to do is you need to go to Window, Model Info, and scroll down to Units. You can see that format here is architectural, and there's also options for decimal, engineering, and fractional. So you can see inches is locked here. If I go to fractional, it's locked. If I go to engineering, it's also locked. The only way that you can get metric units is by using decimal. So if you want decimal, you go to millimeter, and you can see here that my millimeter is switched, and you can change the precision if you don't want that many decimals. So maybe I just want one decimal place. And there you go. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends. And as always, happy hacking.
All right, designers, just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.